it's quite hot. We're having a heat wave. And before I get into the show and tell, I'm just going to show you this little girl here. She's really hot. Oh, it's actually really cool. And it's supposed to be like 35 degrees today outside, but it's nice and cool in here. We have the curtains drawn. So she's nice and chill. Some nice shellacs and a UV thing to do my nails, which is really nice. So I can have nice nails now. Right, let's get on with the show and tell. So, it is quite dark in here because of outside. So I bought these today because I had a voucher from this store. So I bought two towels. I bought this one here, which is a nice white fluffy towel. It's got so they're from Next. I just noticed it's got the it's got Next embroidered in there. I bought some leopard print, kind of leopard leggings. They've got those on the waistband. Then I also bought another towel in grey. Embroidered, you can see a bit better. So that was a gift voucher I had in the store, and that was nice. That's what I purchased with that gift voucher. So I've got a few little things. So you guys know I love my perfumes, and I've actually already got this perfume. So I think I've got this already, like, it's like my third bottle of this perfume. So it's the Ariel perfume. Comes in this nice box, which looks all like squishy, like a pillow. So if I open it up, I can get this open somehow. It doesn't want to show you what's inside. So let me just try and open it. In the box we had a pom-pom, which is now on my bag. And then you get a bottle, a big bottle of perfume and a small bottle of perfume. And it was like velvet touch. So that's that perfume right there. I've managed to get the box a little bit scruffy. So just put that down there like that. Oops. This thing is Honey's treat dispenser dog toy. So I also had another perfume. I had this one as well. I've not had this one before. It's Anna Sway and it's called La Nuit de Bohème. And it's an eau de parfum. So I had that. This is kind of random. Got a fly swat. of annoying flies and flying ants. So this is going to be quite handy, but my dog likes this. She likes it when you go like this. She likes it when you go like this. She likes it. See, she loves it. Likes to be swatted. So, yeah, quite random. Something else I want to show you. I do like my kawaii tat. And I got this. And it's a keyring rabbit thing. These are fairy lights, but they're broken. This is Bedidas, and it's like a neon green. It's like really cool when you put it in the bath water. So it's original indulgent bath jelly made of extract of horse chestnut. And if you've not tried it, I suggest you give it a try. It's really nice. So I had that. And I had a bottle of this perfume as well. Julissa, by Julissa. I don't even know who she is, so any perfume's good. I've got so many perfumes, I love perfumes. Then I had this bag here. Loads of these. Skin Active Moisture Balm Sheet Mask infused with the quantity of one bottle of serum, and you leave it for 15 minutes and it makes you look magnificent. And we've got this foot nourishing sock pack with tea tree and peppermint. It's one application, you need it for 20 minutes. So this is what it looks like. There's all the ingredients. And we've got this renewing cucumber peel off gel mask. There's all the how to do, what to do, how long to leave them for. And then we've got this Aussie 3-minute miracle reconstructor deep conditioner for damaged hair. I've also got these, and I've also got this, and this, and I've also got this. I had loads and loads and loads of sweets, by the way. So I've got jewelry box, Piruleta, Fiesta. I had one just a moment ago, and they are very, very nice. So I've got this unicorn. It's not a unicorn, it's a mermaid. Oh gosh, how silly of me. It's a mermaid, a lip gloss. And then we've got here, it's a pen with a unicorn and a pom-pom. Then if you know your Sanrio stuff, we've got the pom-pom bird, which is the dog. So this is a pen. Then we have this, which is a unicorn rainbow pen with glittery goodness in it. So at some point I should show you all of my glittery stationery pouches and stuff like that, if you like this kind of stuff. So I had some earrings as well, and they are Minnie Mouse. I don't know if you can see them too well. So we've got they're this kind of stuff. So I've got those, which are really nice. I'm just going to get this paisley design mirror, which is really nice. It's compact. And I've also got in this pouch some earrings, which I'm just going to tip out there. So we've got neon pink, and then we've got these tiny neon green ones. So that was all those little bits there, like that. So I had this beautiful rock, so I have all of these natural rocks as well, and this is really glittery, so let me just open the curtain a bit, not too much because we're going to get boiled alive by the sunshine. So let me just show you how sparkly it is. It's literally just like so sparkly. Really, really, really sparkly. And in person, it's just can't stop looking at it. I believe you have to like clean it with special like soap, or just like a bit of little bit of soap and water, because it has got a little bit of dust on it. So that is that there. So oops. All these other minerals as well. Got all these very beautiful, like, these are all like natural stones. This one has got like, can't really see it too well in this light at all actually. But it's called an angel stone. There you go, I can see it better now. It looks like iridescent, and this one is like has onyx, and that's a heart shaped one, and then we've got this one here. So yeah, just had loads of cards, and got that really cool Alice in Wonderland one there. Don't know if you can see it. Tatter, the White Rabbit, the Cheshire Cat, and then we've got Alice up here, and some of the playing cards. And on this card, the wheels actually go round on it. It's got steps going up. It's a really intricate card. You can actually go into the card. You can see, oh, that's going on. There's the Queen of Hearts in there. It's a really, really, really amazingly interesting card. So you can see everything in there. So I had loads and loads of sweets, and I've not hit those yet. If I do, I'll be the size of a house. And I had these flowers as well, which are absolutely beautiful. They've got like a jewel in them. And they've got a peacock feather as well. And they've got one of these ones down here, which is like those exotic ones. Like that, and at the top says happy birthday. So my house smells like a florist shop at the minute, which is really nice. So I just go around to the back. Sorry if you can hear the clock. Just to show you these. I went to Primark the other day and bought some new t-shirts, which I will show you, I'm sure. So they do their own range of micellar wipes, which are makeup removing wipes. So you get two for £1, and they look like this. So it's for sensitive skin. And they are £1. And we've got 1, 2, 3. So that's quite good. And I like the fact that they are biodegradable, which is really, really good. And I like the sound. So here is the UV lamp, UV nail lamp. Looks like that. And it comes with like quite a few accessories, including a brush. In here are about 30 shellac nail varnishes of all different colours. So it came with this nail file and buffer and the nail clipper and the cuticle pusher and the thing to take the shellac off with when you soak them. The cable for putting it into the wall, the USB socket. So that's what that looks like. You won't want to go back in now. And it has 30 seconds and 60 seconds for curing the nails. So I'll just put the lid on. Like that. So these are my scatter cushions that I just showed them to you. I'm one of those people that have about 5,000 scatter cushions, and this is my most recent one. It's got a diamante on both ends. This is a bolster, a mini bolster. Diamantes on it. That's a mermaid one. Makes a nice sound. It's got like scales on it. And then this is just a plain one. And then this one's got like glitter on it. Then we've got this fairy one here. Then got super fairy one, then a big bolster one at the back, and then a paisley design one, and then a silvery one. So that's those. So I bought myself some Marmite, which is really good because I love Marmite. What else did I do? I've got the shellac machine, which is a UV. It's like a UV machine that bakes the shellacs on. So I've ordered some more neon nail varnishes. So I did these ones. I think I did quite a good job. Yes, did I do a good job? I did a good job. And I had a birthday cake as well. That's almost gone. So there's not much point me showing you that. And what else? Yeah, that's it really. Just lots of little knickknacks. And just had a really nice day on my birthday. And yes, I'm just trying to stay really cool. And I thought it'd be nice just to show you a little bit of a show and tell. And kind of more, I guess it's like another day in the life, not really, but more of a down to earth kind of video where I'm just filming off the cuff kind of thing. So yeah, that's why you kind of like that. And I did buy a game the other day for PS4. I'll show that to you. Let me just come over here and just show you the game I'm playing. Actually quite a good one. So I'm playing this game. You can see it's called Little Nightmares. Yeah, Little Nightmares. And it's the first one, there's the second one. And you play with your childhood fears. And basically, it's a game you play where everything is like in the dark. So, kind of a strange game. I like it actually. So, if you've played this game, let me know how you got on with it. So, I'm looking forward to playing more of this game. So, that's where I keep my PS4. Just nicely here, and I always dust it. I'm a bit of a clean freak. So I usually just like to make sure things are nice. So yeah, that's it. Don't really know what else to show you. I could show you loads of things in my house. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and these trampolines. Square trampoline. It's quite good actually. Obviously haven't used it for quite a while because it's been really hot, but it's actually quite good. And yeah, so that sounds exciting, not. That's my paint on the floor, but this flooring is going to be changed soon to grey, so that should be nice. And then we go back to the girl. She likes having her ears checked. She loves it. So yeah, that's it. So please give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed watching this video. If you'd like to see more kind of like videos like this, where I'm just doing kind of day in the life, show and tell, just out and about kind of videos, as well as my normal ASMR, do let me know. So I do have a lot of kawaii stuff I can show you as well. I've ordered some kawaii stickers from blippo.com, and I'm looking forward to when they arrive, so I'll be showing you those in due course. So look out for that video. No doubt I'll probably show you the rest of my kawaii collection. It's not as big as it used to be when I had the memo pads. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I look forward to seeing my next video. So stay out of the sun, it's too hot. I'm just gonna chill now and upload this video. Thanks for watching, and see you very soon. Bye. So I actually missed out this section of the video, and it's these helium balloons. So this is a unicorn bunch of helium balloons, and as you can see, it's a really lovely unicorn. And then we've got these smaller balloons. So on one side we've got a unicorn, like that, and on the other side we have another unicorn, and it says, "Believe in unicorns." So there's two of those, one and two, and on the other side is two of these stars, one there. In the bunch. There. So there's two. One, two, three, four, five helium balloons, and that is a lot of squeaky voice ASMR when they start to deflate. So, yes.